Wow, I have not played this game for so long time. Last time was probably February 2017.
Wait. I know this view!
What a nice coincidence, I was learning Kyr as well.
On the border crossing from point A to point B.
Ah, Finland 1976. A good year! Completely not when I was born, but I will check it.
Was born.
Чего, блять?
Ah, it's because I didn't put a name in. Okay. Налоги.
That's what everyone of my videos should start like. And I do not mean being pushed out of a digital hole. Although that would give me very many views as well. Also get me demonetized every time. Oh, bunny. But no, what I mean is that intro to each video should not just have hard bass and dancing Boris, but also one big sign saying "No loading, the Soviet year of 1980. And not, it is also not when I was born, because that would make me 38 years old. Where in the сука, блять, is the run button? Come on! That's not it. Опа! Run! Left shift. You know, and I do not understand people that assign the letter X for run and the letter L for crouching. If you press L to crouch, you're no friend of mine. Where's this sound coming from? And there is a very big swarm of angry bees. Or is neighbor Yako again trying to cut down forest? Listen. Well, hello. It is Oksana, my favorite tractor. I can ride you all night. Sorry, get carried away. What was this thing? Ah, come on! Who knew clicking on that house would save the game? What is Yako doing? I will take Oksana and go investigate. Kick me, fucking. Look, why the internet mean? So, I should know this. I had driven it before. Seat check, tires check. Lightning track, I've never heard this before. А есть the Oksana 2.1 comes with potato plow in front. Gearbox range. Hydraulics. Essentially no different than driving a Niva. Except for hand throttle. I think he lost his way back. I guess drivers got confused and wanted to kick something instead. History lesson with Boris. This course only cost $5.99. Your credit card will be billed next month. Thank you. Oh, давай! Мама, хирака! Let me just kick it into low reach. Hydraulics we not need. I think we are ready. Let's go. Парк Бриго... ОПА! Оксана Ронс again! I'm coming for you, Yako! Hold on! Help! He's on the way! О, music! Wait, how do you operate radio? Ой, блин! Almost drove into lake! Gear... 3! Now we're moving! It's some guess this is great! Reminds me of good old times. Driving to Belarus. To store and back. Just to get some ice cream. And you get to the shop, and shopkeeper is like, Hey, it's Boris again! Of course, shopkeeper is drunk, and I am 5 years old, but still. And still I managed to hit a leg, come on. No worries, Vash, I'm co- Yako! No worries, I'm coming for you, still! Where the блять is he? Wait, is that him? Yeah, probably not. Getting closer now, I can hear him. Do not worry, Yako, I will save you from the wood elves. It have trapped you within this evil place. Нахуй, блядь! Can it really be? Yako has been trapped in the Forbidden Forest. Yako, are you stuck? How did you get inside? Do not worry, help has arrived. Stop cutting down the fucking trees already. What the блядь is going on there, man? I mean, I know Oksana was the town bicycle, but this is fucking crazy. Or should I say Oksana was the town tractor? Everybody had practice run. Come on, stop! Stop already! Okay, Yako, I come back for you later on. But for now, we go to shop!
Нахуй сносят.
How do you operate the radio? Let me know in comments.
А что всем тут нахуй сносят?
Not it is a fly.
Нахуй сносят. А что всем тут нахуй сносят?
Yes, the good old times when fuel economy was a joke telling to pop off-roading on my tractor because I have no place to be. Nice, a road has been found. Next up, beer storage. You know, driving tractor is very much safer than car. You cannot flip over this,
The doors don't fall off, and you can do... Oh, mama, what the bleeding was that? And I thought I switched to log here. Here we have top of range. Potato plow for when you're using Oksana to get some work done, you see? Not compatible with lamppost. I did not read the manual. Okay, maybe next time. What, you cannot operate lever when you're driving? This clearly cannot be safe. But what do I notice is... Finland, you... Oh, what the fuck? Mama said help if you go blind. Not ideal driving condition. Remember, children, my summer car best enjoyed at shitty graphics. Nice. Getting a bit too real now. This time, fuck Yako, I am going to get some beer with the tractor. Wait, how do you operate the launch control? Ah, here it is. Whoa! It's like driving school all over again. Call the police, we have runaway tractor. Seriously, come on. Ah, got it, на. Beer, here I come. And if you're looking right, we hear neighbor Yako. That one percolated, did not want to be rescued. The end, good night. No, seriously? They added trains, I love trains. I need to investigate this madness. I had no idea the added trains in this update. We will send out notify. Nobody ever tells me anything. Come on. Come back, Mr. Train. I want to know what you look like. The plan is to keep driving until I find it. I mean, how far can it be? It's a circle. What do you think is chances they catch up with Train? High? Low? Like all the settings on graphics? I guess the tracks go somewhere. Might as well listen to radio while I'm at it. This might take some time. I figured it out! Whoa! Modern Classic Radio! Wait, this is advertisement. Enää ei tarvitse matkustaa Helsinkiin asti, vaan apu löytyy Oulun upouudesta klinikasta. Never have I realized how annoying is the Finnish language. Seriously, what is this? Some new Finnish rap? I do hope so I can make mischief. Hope this uses cassettes. I guess Finnish music is not for me. I guess it's like one of those things that you have to be born with. Like eyes or a sense of humor. What? Road crossing. Safety first. Nobody's coming. Oh, it's train hiding in cave, maybe. It could just be nobody behind. Let's investigate. I curve, I think it is behind me. Pretty sure I just saw its headlight in the distance. Better get out of this cave fast. Okay, pretty sure it is gone. It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up. I mean, it could have been worse. I could have got my tractor stolen. Yes, we already know the origin story. At yet number 23. And it is 3 o'clock in the night. I am in the state of clinical insanity at this point. And worst of all, still no beer. I mean, I would understand if I had beer at home, but I do not. Not in game, not in real life, no beer for Boris 2018. Wait, hold the phone. Hold the landline phones. I just got the genius idea, as I have proven... Yes. Thank you for proving my point. This car is undrivable. It is like trying to steer a bathtub in a sea of soap. That's what this is like. Nice, this is more my style. I have seen some people play this game, trying to drive this big truck. As you see, it is too hard. Have you tried driving tractor, my comrade? I say, the day you learn how to truly drive a Belarus tractor, you will also inherit the knowledge of how to cure world hunger. Because this kill it takes, boy, mom. What do you mean carrying inside? It's empty. What should be inside here? Would be really useful if I knew some Finnish so I could read it off the track, but who cares?
Окей, на this. With some next level fast and furious shit. Fast and finish. Fast and finish. Sparkly 3. Ходит рот, ротор for the week. 60? Pff, I can beat 60 no problem. Но. The Beer Express has landed. We are okay. Rhythmic fly. This is okay. I'm okay with this. That is more like it. Highway. Let's see what this can do. 6 gears, nice. It is 3 more than old glider. Not yet my car did not have 4 gears. Just 2 of them did not work. Now that is some good speed. I have no idea what the speed limit is, but I'm definitely... Okay, пиздец. This is пиздец. Hello? Is this the police? Please clear the way. Boris coming in hot. In the market.